So let's talk what success means when we're considering the corporate world. The fundamental goal or objective of every company in the business sector is superior long-term sustainable return on investment. That's the criteria of success. That's why you're going to design a strategy with this in mind. The next point that I want to talk about is that growth, when we talk about growth, is only good or makes real sense if superiority in return on invested capital is achieved and sustained.